Hello guys, welcome to another interesting video. In this video I'm going to discuss with you guys about the BS6 YAMAHA R15 FZ to get a Bluetooth enabled instrument console. Yes, that's right. YAMAHA is planning to bring up the Bluetooth enabled instrument console for bikes. Okay, before starting this video I'm going to discuss what is BS4. BS is basically emission standards given by Government of India to regulate the air pollutant coming from internal combustion engine. BS stands for Bharat Stage and are set by the Central Pollution Control Board. BS standard is generally applicable to all the vehicles that are running in the country. Let's that put aside and let's talk about the BS6. YAMAHA recently announced that their future BS6 models will have Bluetooth enabled instruments console. They first introduced in a YZF series, then they go to the FZ series. First, this technology was introduced in BMW 390, enabling riders to enjoy and connect it to the bike itself. First affordable version to use this technology is TVS Ntorq, allowing scooter riders to enjoy navigation assistant, caller ID and many exclusive features. The owners can also locate the scooter in the last park location service. YAMAHA recently updated the R15 version. So it's gonna take around 1 year to come these things into practice. The Indian automobile market will shift to BS6 from April 1, 2020. This will be great use for the brand and to reduce the emission vehicle. There are fresh options with catalytic converters and technology to keep the overall nitrogen valves lower. Current generation YAMAHA YZF series are very basic, getting everyday valves like speedometer, tachometer, odometer, trip meter, fuel gauge. YAMAHA R15 has impressive programmable display with addition of features. YAMAHA can make things better by using the same screen for all the products. All products means FZ models and YZF R15 models. Replacing the semi-digital display on R15S to the latest version. That's all for today guys. If you have any doubts or if you want to ask me any questions, let me know in the comment section. See you guys in the next video. Peace.